this might look like an ordinary coffee shop, one of the many along the ecotourism highway in Don Salvador Benedicto town. And these might look like hippies, people who don't seem to have a care in the world. But inside the coffee shop, you would see these. This is the Proots, a music hub, an art hub, and a coffee shop. It is a collaboration among friends, a collaboration among artists. Amid the pandemic, these guys are helping this one. Tibur Espinosa has a problem with one of his eyes, but he still sees the rainbow, he says.
Kibot na ako gani kay wala pa ni last year mo. Daw ka abrupt sa katarak. Uy, nagsulad.
Left, right.
Right? Nyoclus sclerotic katarak.
Progressive or?
Progressive siya. Pero happy ko yan kayo kakita ko kayo sa kamata. Naka-appreciate pa rainbow.
Oh. So, as we speak, hindi mo na makita, kung makita.
Ang right side din na, totally. Oh.
Pero may...
Dako chance.
Now, is there anything na gin-teach sa COVID?
For ang katarak?
Hindi, ang COVID, anong gin-teach sa imong lesson?
Damo eh.
Like what?
Small things, ma-appreciate mo. That's why ma-appreciate ko pa. Bisan wala na akong mata, ma-appreciate ko pa nga. Ang isa akong mata, ma-appreciate pa ng rainbow.
And this is Martin Miravalles, frontman of the mighty Hilamun, one of the more popular rock group in Negros Occidental. Martin and his group of friends have started a project. It is called In the Name of Love, to help Tibur Espinosa.
Bali, ang gina-launch namon, ang introduction sa amon nga place, which is ngalan the Proots, or came from the word Proots ang ging obra namon. And ang gina-launch namon diri is exhibit man for a cause, actually. Kag ang name sang event actually is In the Name of Love. So, yeah, In the Name of Love, passion for compassion will always be, maging matinad. Kag ang whatever form it is, it will bring true meaning. So damo forms ang isa ka community nga sari-sari form, may agriculturist, may visual artist, may tattoo artist, may songwriter, may doctor in medical initiative, may photographer. So damo ang midi sa muling community. Kag amo ning house namon, amo nga platform sang maabot naman nga mga activity, which is damo kami di obrahon nga for community and for sustainability man sa isa kag isa sama.
This one is the cook. He has prepared a lot of food.
Ako nga gin prepare subong is ang tinulang nga manok. Tapos ang pusit nga adobo. May arata nga kebab nga ang mga ingredients halin man sa farm. Tapos may arata nga grilled nga bangos, and then may arata nga sisig. Amo na siya ang gin prepare ko subong.
Even in the midst of the pandemic, it is important to be positive, like what Kokoi Baldo says.
Support kami kay kumbaga ang Proots ano ni pamilya. Kumbaga gagather kami para maging isa ka community nga tanan. Lain-lain man field, lain-lain perception, pero isa lang ang tuyo. Spread the love.
With Banjo C Hinolan, for DNX Features, Julius Mariveles.